Caramba! Caramba! Thanks for the gifted subs to both Carlson the Great and C. Fasano. Thank you, my friend. Can I go? I don't remember. I think I go rook e8 and e5 here. What am I doing? This doesn't work. What? Am I trying to get my pieces stuck? Let's move out of the way. I don't think my knight's safe there. What about you guys? Johnny DJ posted a Tinder success story in our Discord. Thanks for the song request, by the way. Here. At least someone from Michigan is scoring. Oh, Chess Athlete likes that song. We'll keep playing. It is a decent song. My position is certainly dubious right now. Alright, the goal, guys, is to no longer blunder. We hung mate. Doesn't get any worse than that. Let's take here. I'm doing laundry right now, so that's why I'm streaming. Plus, Carlson the Great pressured me. Now I'm cleaning the sheets. There was a recent complaint that there were too many condoms in my room. I'm cleaning, not complaint, observation. I'm cleaning my room as well. Rare occurrence. Take. So I played David Anton a few days ago. I did really well against him, and I think he's giving me a little too much respect in this position. I'm pretty sure he could take and play b5, and I would have been in trouble. The goals, I mean, just don't respect me, take my pawns, you know what I mean? Here, can I get away with that? I'm gonna do it. He's gonna take. Oh, he's not gonna take. Okay. Once again, another blunder test. If I can avoid blundering here, I might be okay, but it's, oh my, Eric! I hung a queen and a mate back to back. Yikes. Thank you, Christian, for the raid. Let me give a shout out. That's unbelievable what I'm doing right now. Guys, no more Sum 41. I'm losing. It's just castle. Big jinx indeed, eh? Carlson the Great, I owe you a song. Thank you, sir. That raisin, though, I like the offer. I'd like to take it, but I should play someone lower rated. You know what? Maybe we're going to castle queenside. If you don't want to let me swing this way, I'm going to swing the other way. You have more fun going both ways. So I'm gonna go this way. That's the point of being flexible. Fluid. He spent a bunch of time trying to stop me from castling kingside. I'm gonna go for the queen. I'm gonna have some fun going for the king. Let's go king b1. All right, let's go g4. Let's expand. Let's go here. I'm preparing f4, I think. Dude, his position is cramped here. Do I play f4? I don't even need to, eh? He's gonna go queen h4, isn't he? Is he gonna go knight c4? Oh, shit. It's respectable energy. It's respectable energy, for sure. I need to quickly shove this move in. But moves like this are very concerning. Man, he has comp. That's extremely annoying. Because he was forced to sack a piece. It's not like, Uh-oh. Man, that last game is so tilting. Well, my last two games, actually. I'm up a piece, but I'm certainly not happy about the dark squares around here, man. My main hope is that he, Carlson the Great, let me see after this match. Look what's happening, Carlson the Great. Late night regrets. Look here, c5. I'm gonna go check first. This is very disturbing. Very lost, but I just allowed the sacrifice, which is perplexing. It's resignable. Man, this is such a bad start. One winning position, one normal game, two blunders, and now I lost this game without a fight. Just gonna go c5. This Oh, I should not be streaming at midnight. Oh, I don't know. I'm tilted now. To blunder a mate and a queen back-to-back and then this game, it's, it is tilt-inducing. Trying to set up the song. Speakers are not working. Let me try to set that up. There we go. Thank you, Carlson the Great, for the song request. Just try not to blunder, that's three games in a row. The last game, it was clear he was going to sacrifice. And the sacrifice was immediately good. At least... yeah, at least I have to make it challenging. Good night, ESAP. How long am I playing the stream? I don't know. No, my rating is 2920. This is a bad position for black. I've fallen for this before. Actually, I had this position in Norway like 7 years ago against Benjamin Bach. And he messed up, then I could have had a draw, I declined it, and I lost. That was pretty upsetting. Oh, did I just blunder again? I'm so tilted right now. These games, the way I'm blundering is bad. It's very bad. Let's go for some tricks. First of all, I'm losing material, but we'll try to trick him. Losing the exchange would be fine. It's my dark squares that I'm worried about. You know what I mean? That song was very chill. Mr. Carlson the Great. We could do more like that. We could play something like this. I'm gonna do rook takes g5 in the end. The problem is I'm not threatening anything. Okay. I'm a little surprised he allowed this, just because, check. He messed up. The good thing is, he had to look for a win. Because his position was so good. Let's keep taking pawns. Hey, we got a win. That's the nice thing about blitz. You can play poorly, but your opponent can run out of time trying to figure out how to punish you, you know what I mean? That's our first win of the stream, by the way. Our first even half point. 30 points evaporated. My phone is making some noises right now. Might have to check into that. Hey, Chessnoob, Kazakhstan. What's up, Mr. Last Samurai? Carlson the Great, what are the teams, or which format would you like hand and brain? Gotta start somewhere, that's right, see Fasano. It's better to start poorly than finish poorly, right? So I should quit my bitching. Black's gonna go for e5. Yeah. I think I have to go bishop g5 here. After knight d3. And even then, it's still a little unclear, eh? Yep. This. I have a trick lined up. Tetram, thank you for the sub. Yeah. We'll see where the energy goes, Carlson Great, but I'm flexible, if you know what I mean. That pin has ruined his entire position. In fact, the position's lost, I think. His bishop can't move. His pieces can't move. His queen's almost out of squares. We can kick him out next move, right? Yep. His bishop can't move. It's looking rough. Hey, Detrim, welcome, man. Thanks for dropping by. Glad you came from YouTube. We are making sure to post there pretty frequently, and we like to party here. This is where the party is. This is where the degens are. Oh, I gotta check my phone now. Hey, Dr. Robo, how you doing? We hardly have chess sets at the Chessbrah Cave, but they're there. They're somewhere. What's up, Chadon? How you doing? Gained 250 over the board rating points playing at a classical tournament back when I was on my Ritalin, my medication, and listening to this music. I like this track. 250 was a good gains at the time. Bishop g5. No matter what, he's making a concession positionally. Ritalin helped me. This was back when we used analog clocks. There wasn't much digital at this tournament. And the game time control was, it could go up to 8 hours. It helps me. It actually does help me. I just don't use it because of the side effects. I like to try to overcome. But yeah, I'm... It's a big improvement, but yeah. No, I don't take anything. What's the next song? Can you tell me again, Carlson the Great? Okay, I'm gonna go knight f5. He's not gonna trade. If he trades, I'll go rook here. And I got my pawns in the right color. Oh, okay. Why is he trading? f3, rook e6, isn't this favorable for me? To get my pawns on the light squares, you know what I mean? What side effects? Lack of sleep, lack of appetite. This looks pretty decent, right guys? Okay. I might look to penetrate real soon. Okay. What's that? Can I keep stealing your pawns? Yeah, I can. Okay. I'm prepared to stick it in next move with rook c2. I got a better structure. Up material. Check. I'm actually just gonna trade everything. If I win this, I'll have 3 connected passed pawns. Dad bought shuffle. Yep. Yep. Check. Take. Check. Nice, eh? That was fairly clean. What's up, CT Wilkinson? How you doing, man? Alright, let's try out your song there, Mr. Carlson the Great. You've been pretty tilted. I have not been tilted. We hosted a small get together on the week, you know, this weekend, little chess party, and someone got laid. Wasn't me, but the vibes in the house are very high right now, very high. And we had a good stream on Friday. We had some company, and the house is on a high right now. They released some testosterone. Can I go here? Might as well, right? Might as well try that. Oh, is this theory? Hot for Doma. If this is theory, I'm gonna be upset. Good for me. I'm up the exchange. My knight can wiggle into b6 next move after I pull out with bishop e3. Some uncharacteristic blunders, I think, by David. Hey, Lanaya, Brandon runs. Long time no see. There's no pawn on c7 or a7, so it's just a clean pullout, you know what I mean? Just a clean, natty pullout. Let's go f4, stifle these pawns. Okay. Let's try to break down this stable structure. BG Yoshi, thanks for the 5 gifted subs, man. All right. Maybe I should take the G file now. I'd like to park my bishop on e6, maybe rook on g7. Just improve all the pieces first. Is it time to trade? Let's do it. There's a slight risk. He's gonna go knight here, takes. But I'm gonna play c4. And he's not gonna get connected pawns. That would be the risk. But it's not happening in this one. And then I'm just gonna play bishop c3 and trade everything off gently. Yeah. Or I thought it was gonna be gentle. Maybe not. Good thing this pawn is weak. Okay. I want a double rooks over here. Yep. Yep. I have to be a little bit careful with my technique. Keep going. I am going to take on d5 if given the opportunity. It's a little awkward with no sound, eh? You guys are stuck with my voice. This is winning. This is winning. Yep. Yep. And then I take this. Alrighty. Not too bad. We'll be right back.